Just as the middle class is getting back on its feet, Marc Molinaro wants to pull the rug out from under us. He sided with MAGA Republicans who threatened to shut down the government. Molinaro's agenda? Cut healthcare for up to 21 million Americans, kill thousands of clean energy jobs, and even cut Social Security, all just to give yet another handout to big oil and other huge corporations. Tell Marc Molinaro to side with us, not an extreme MAGA agenda that crushes the middle class.